She told me don't worry about it. She told me don't worry no more.
We both know we can't go without it. She told me you'll never be alone.
I can feel my face when I'm with you.
Yo, 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 yo! Can anybody hear me? It feels like I'm talking to myself. I'll let you know, baby. Hey, David can hear me. Yeah, baby, we're live.
What?
I said we're live. I got my mic in. The world can hear me. Yeah, that's probably best. Alright. Let me just add. My boy David Johnson. David, I can make it so that I can hear you guys talk. I'm gonna do that actually. I'm gonna try to do that right now. David, can you hear me? Who's that? All right. Ooh, advanced week, baby, versus the Packers. Expensive name brand. Sim to off season. Sim 10 years, boys. Let's just fucking do it. I know. You weirdo. Alright, this is it right here, yo. My palms are so sweaty right now, and this shit hasn't even started. Woo! Here we go, baby. Here we go. Super Bowl 50. Yo, look at that. 90 overall. My team is a 79. That shit is not even right. We'll go with the prime time offensive playbook. You already know. Domination? Nah, we'll go multiple. Oh, shit. Oh man, my heart's beating so fast right now.
Jim Nance and Bill Sim for today's matchup.
Holy shit.
Packers, Patriots, coming up here on EA Sports. We welcome you to Santa Clara, California for today's game.
Here we go, baby. Feel that thing beating in your chest right now? Can you feel it in your chest right now? Let's go. I know I can.
Let's go down to the field right for the latest. And here's
can
Danielle.
You feel it in your chest right
Thanks, guys. Super Bowl 50 is a very special milestone for the NFL. Super Bowl 1 was played back in 1960.
Oh, now we're going to do a coin toss, Madden. Fucking played 20 games this season. It's the first coin toss I've ever seen. Who won it? Oh, it looks like New England won the toss. Danny Amendola. My heart is beating so fast right now. Here we go, baby! It's kickoff time!
The Super Bowl is officially underway. A champion will be crowned.
Oh my goodness. Wow, that was so funny. Friggin' landlord just came looking for rent. She's like, who are you yelling at? Yeah. I'm like, I'm playing the Super Bowl, baby. Baby, you're it! Woo! That's it, Fowler. Let's go, baby. That's, look at him, look at him. 401, that's a two-man pass rush. All right, I gotta calm down. My nerves are fucking. Good play. Good play, D.
Amendola is going to be so mad at himself for dropping that football because receivers, you never know when your chance is going to come. Then finally, you get over, they call a play, but you're the primary guy. It's right there, and you drop it. Well, don't get down yourself. Stay up. The football will come your way again.
Go get it.
Hester's got it on the return.
Get off me. Go, baby. Go, baby. What a return. Try to get the newly acquired David Johnson involved here. Tebow time, baby.
Again, staying with the safety.
Ooh.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
Second and goal. And that's a touchdown.
Super Bowl. Nothing like scoring first in any game, but when you do it with Super Bowl, you can just times it by 10. Because the pressure builds on the other team. They know they're behind. They want to score some points. And it just makes it tougher when you get on the board first.
Inside of the uprights. The Patriots ready here for the kickoff.
Dude, Phil Simms is such an idiot. It's the Super Bowl. I think this is going to be a breakout year for Crabtree. What the fuck are you talking about, Phil? Oh, baby! Yahoo! Let's go! That's how you read it right there! Oh! Oh, Green Mist! Matty Ice!
Good drive for them last time they had. All the way down to the end zone for the touchdown. Yeah, you know, this game, Jim, it's all about momentum.
Get off me! Get off me! Check this audible. You see this safety coming up. Good play right there.
There's nothing like a play action pass when the offensive linemen make it look like it's a run. The linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage and easy to throw down the field on that completion.
Foster takes his spot in the backfield. The Packers will take the snap from the 45.
Oh, yeah. All right. Be a little more aggressive here on the MB blitz. See if it pays off.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
Oh shit. Nice play. Nice play, Laurinaitis.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job on the offensive line.
Second and three coming up. The Packers have it at the 24.
Oh, we just made a Matty Ice sandwich.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to
an interception. Oh, yeah, Malcolm Butler, baby!
The Patriots come out for the next possession, having reached the end zone on each of their two previous drives.
Yeah, it's been good stuff to watch. No doubt, you know, the offensive side, the offensive
coordinator. Oh my God, that was almost a safety. Holy Christ. So one shitty thing about creating your own playbook is sometimes the plays don't, like, there'll be no audible for the play, you know? Like right here, I don't even have a full set of audibles. All I have is, you know, it's...
So one shitty thing about creating your own playbook is sometimes the plays
don't... The Patriots from the 32. Oh. Lynch is out of the toss, secures the football.
Right here, I don't even have a full set of audibles. All I have is, you know...
Man, makes it look easy.
There are so many players down the NFL that are good. How about this tight end? He has got so much talent. That time he hauls in the pass, it just makes it look so easy.
Bowles has completed his last six passes.
Kind of a weird call here, but I like to mix it up a little.
First down at the 46. He runs with it right up the gut.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt. You fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Coming to the line right at the 50. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Second and six. Lynch is the receiver on the screen. And he's tackled, not until he picked up the first down.
Well, we got us a nice drive going here, Jim. Another first down. They are just making one solid play after another and just marching down the field.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Lynch running right through the trenches. He'll pick up seven this time. Mounting a serious drive.
Always good to have these types of runs. Hey, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Just inside the 30. Double tight end formation.
Oh, yeah, it's going to be a big play. Watch that safety coming out. I'm trying to get around him.
The Patriots have it at the 29.
Oh, there it is. Wow. Uh-oh.
It's going to be a big play.
Watch that safety coming out.
Player is down on the field, but the training staff comes out and will step aside.
Oh, there it is.
And welcome back. Daniel Bellini is working on getting us an update on the injury as we return to action. Marching down the field and taking their time. The Packers' defense now is going to go nickel. Running back in motion here. First and 10. Another handoff. That's a gain of 6. He's averaging about 4 yards a carry.
The Patriots know once they get inside the 20-yard line, you have to be able to run the football also. It can't be pass, pass, pass all the time. The offensive line comes through. Good solid run that time. When you start out in bad field position, it's up to the coach to get you out of it. What a job by the coordinator. They have marched down the field now. We're inside the red zone. Let's see if they can score.
All right. Third and 4.
The offense
get the ball at halftime. We'll probably play a little safer here than we typically would. Ah, damn it. Kick this one out of the end zone. Get there, get there. Come on, man.
That's a really good throw and catch. If they get the first down, Jim, that's what you want to do. Pick up that first down. Now you give your offense 3-4 opportunities.
Ah, get there, get there. Come on, man.
First down at the 35.
No, no, no. Oh my God. What am I doing? What a catch, Mike Crabtree. Crabtree! I'm trying to win a star receiver like Crabtree. That's the result you're going to get. Oh, Gibson, stand him up, son.
What a catch, Mike Crabtree.
Crabtree!
And here we have second down. And now we reach the 2-minute warning here in the second quarter.
Oh, this is so awesome.
Welcome back. Halftime just a couple of minutes away as we resume play out of the 2-minute warning.
What? What are you looking at?
Second and goal to go.
Ah!
Close the gap. Not everybody's able to run the football.
There goes the shutout, boys. You guys are all silently fist pumping right now. Bastards. Big kickoff return here.
The Patriots burst onto the scene at the start of this game, got the big lead early. They've certainly tapered off since that time, but they still have control of things as halftime approaches.
Yeah, the offensive line was absolutely dominating the pace of play, being so physical. The defensive line's won some of those battles since. That's why this game's exciting.
Nick Foles from the shotgun. And Marshawn Lynch with the grab.
What a pathetic dive slash slide that was. Like, what are you even doing? My God, that was a big play. That could have been a fucking game changer right there. Holy shit.
The Patriots call the timeout, their first. breaking huddle at the 35-yard line. Lynch is in the backfield. First and 10. Outside now. On the toss. And Williams is there to make the stop. That timeout by the offense. Second and 10 coming up. Foles is back in shotgun formation.
Oh, come on, Robert.
Well, when you get in a situation like this, Jim, and you get third long, I'll tell you what catches the defense by surprise. Run a double move on the outside against the defensive back, because everybody in the stands and the defensive players all think you're going to throw it short.
Come on, Robert.
The Packers line up in the nickel. The Patriots will take a snap from the 35. The Packers are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. 48-yard field goal try all the way. The field goal attempt is good. It's good. How important was it still to add another three to the lead before the intermission?
And you got
to
look at the team that's trailing right now. You got to go in at halftime and change what you're doing, because what you've been doing so far, it hasn't worked.
No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. And Arian Foster heading back out to the field now for this next drive. Bill, he's done just about everything they've asked of him up to this point, but still it hasn't been enough to prevent them from falling behind.
Yeah, he needs some other people to join him. He's playing well, but you need everybody on the football team, especially on the offensive side, to pick it up.
Oh, my God. Revis, come on, man. Good play.
Go back to the huddle, look at all his teammates and go, my bad. Well, they know that you were bad. Everybody, even the offensive linemen, they saw you were open and you dropped the pass that was right to you. But, hey, that's the way it goes. You know, you got to keep your confidence up. I think you will. And I'm sure the football will find its way towards him again soon.
Charging ahead.
Do the little things right. When you do those right, you get big victories. And doing it right is what this offensive player did that time. Had a chance to get out of bounds, stop the clock, give his offense more chances. Really good job by the offensive player.
Ryan's completion percentage, 60% on the day. Makes the catch. The Packers, one timeout remaining. That's his first reception today. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Ryan from the gun. Brings it into his body for a gain of another five. A timeout charge to the offensive unit. Second and five.
Wow, that's big that he stayed in bounds there. Clock's running, boys. Oh, you guys aren't going to have time to do anything.
Good job by the offense here, Jim. Be in a hurry up mode. We have no timeouts left. Need to get this play clock stopped.
Clock's running, boys.
Back out there for action after that defensive timeout. Ready for intermission. First, one more play. Now, first and 10. Looking to go down the field here. Incomplete. Almost going in the other direction. We've reached halftime.
That shit scares me, though. Yeah, one time me and Russo were playing Madden, and Peyton Manning straight up hit a Hail Mary on us to win the game.
The Patriots.
Let's go, baby. All right, boys. Big drive. Big drive. I gotta grab my keys because we're going for a drive. Oh snap! That's not a good way to start it. Oh yeah. No. This is a big play.
Sooner or later that defense is gonna come up, and when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
Foles is completion percentage, 90% on the day.
Oh yeah.
Third and seven coming up. The Packers go with the dime formation here on defense.
Y90! Check, check, check! Spread, 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 spread! Y90! No! Nick Foley and Dynamite! Oh, that's terrible! He was wide, man!
So that way there can't be a mistake.
Oh,
Nick Foley, Dynamite. Oh, that's terrible.
He was
wide, man.
Yeah, you better call a fair catch there, son. Come on, D.
The Packers talk things over at the intermission, and I'm sure one of the first orders of business was to try to figure out a way to get this offense going, Phil.
Absolutely. That's what you want to do, and I think you do that by play call. So the coach...
Dude, what are you doing? Why would you fucking slow down there? Oh my mother trucker. Oh my God.
Quarterback that time realized it was zone coverage. He just waited for the defense to get out of position, and he threw it to the open hole.
Arian Foster lined up in the backfield. Staying with the passing game on first down. Michael Crabtree on the receiving end.
You gotta be agile when you make these kind of catches, running these short drag routes across the field. That time we saw the agility of the receiver. Nice catch.
Ryan's completion percentage 70% on the day. The Patriots with a nickel look here on defense.
When you see linebackers shifting around like this, what they're trying to do, confuse the
quarterback. No. Fuck! Oh, scheme's getting tight. You're right, fucking Jim Nantz. You son of a bitch. Look at the score. Yeah, not fun. I'm taking it out.
As this game's gone on.
Yeah, let's get the defense a little credit. They finally said, okay, we got to find a way to stop this running game. They changed the defense a little bit, and it's worked.
Come on, Gronk. Need a big play from you, buddy.
First down at the 22.
Holy fuck.
second down after the incompletion. It's an empty backfield. Foles got it in the gun. It's complete over to Brandon Cooks.
Oh, what a play, Brandon Cooks. What a play, man.
That's what you want to do. Just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
Foles is all by himself in the backfield for this snap.
Now he's going to change the play. Look out. I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
It's caught by Cooks.
That's Cooks again, man. That's big time.
The Patriots coaching staff, they have been smart today. They are keeping everybody on balance, even me. I thought for sure they would run the football, but no, they come out on first down. They throw it. They pick up solid yards. Good job by them.
Foles' completion percentage, 80% on the day. The Patriots snap it at the 41. That's a game of eight.
The Patriots offense, they know it's more than just about their defense. The offense did a good job that time picking up the first down. That's what you want to do. You got a small lead in the second half. Keep getting those first downs and keep that clock up.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. First down at the 49. Toss play here to Lynch.
Brought nice down run, man.
Lynch is a very smart punter. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
First down and 10. Back to the ground. Moore's all over the ball here. Both secondary.
What? How is he not fucking awarded forward progress there?
It's so hard to be a defensive back in the NFL. Fuck,
dude.
Some of the fastest runners in the world to do that. And also, we know they can't touch them either, so they're having an outstanding day.
What? How is he not fucking awarded forward progress?
Coming to the line at the 39. Nick Foles will take the snap from out of the gun.
They're changing things here. The quarterback changes it. He's giving the receiver some new instructions. How about that? We just saw the fly route straight down the field by the receiver. Long throw by the quarterback and a nice completion.
All right, Tebow, spark us, baby. Come on, Tim.
You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
First and 10. Here's the hand.
Wow. That's not the spark I was looking for.
He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day.
All right, Tebow, spark us, baby. Come on, Tim. Wow.
Second down now. The Packers defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. He'll go nickel. They go straight with Woodhead.
Oh, what a cut! What a cut, Daniel! Great job, Daniel! You know, Danny Woodhead, he's got a cousin named Craven. Craven Moorhead.
And a comeback now is going to have to be a monumental one. That touchdown has them looking in pretty good shape.
Yeah, they look like they're in good shape on the offensive side. But listen, don't make it a safety in this league. So you can be alert for trick plays and things that you want to see. The Patriots for the extra point.
Craven Moorhead.
Extra point is good. The Packers are back deep, ready to return. Short's going to start his return. And he's met head on right there at the 20. The Packers will try to continue this scoring onslaught as a shootout has developed on both sides of the field.
All right, Nance, easy. A shootout has developed. Their offense is on an onslaught. They've only got 14 points. Relax. Boom, baby. Screen. Oh my god. How the fuck do they still run that, dude? Look at this play. Oh my god. I had that defended perfectly. You gotta catch that, brother, man. Come on, Tayshaun. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
When you can't get the quarterback to put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time, throws it down the field for another completion.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
The Packers will take the snap from the 30. Throws the pass. Davis is tackled down at the 22.
The Packers have been awesome today on first down. That time, it's a nice play design. They throw the football, picks up solid yards. Second and short. Boy, that's what every offense likes to be.
After that grab, it's now second down and two. The Patriots' defense now is going to go nickel. Ryan takes it from the gun.
McDonald with the reception. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
Marquette down for another reception.
Hard to guard these tight ends now in the NFL. Really puts the defense in like a quandary. Do we use a big guy? Well, the big guy's not fast enough. We use a small guy? Well, he's not big enough. They get pushed around. I don't know what you're going to do. Just make sure you're a good tackler after they catch it.
Ryan's completion percentage 70% on the day.
Oh, he got 2 feet in! Oh!
Oh!
Shotgun ready for the snap. Catch made. Davis met at
What the fuck, man? My defense is like Swiss cheese right now, guys. Nice play.
Good work by the defense. This will be a loss of three. They will snap it now with the 7-yard line. Second and goal from the 7.
Yes! That's huge, Fowler!
Now this is about as bad as it gets for a quarterback in a situation like this. You're near the goal line, they give you a chance to throw the football, and you take a sack. Oh my gosh. I wouldn't want to be in, but that big such a ball.
That's huge, Fowler!
Now the defensive line is shifting to the right.
Wow, that's a big tackle. They're kicking it? Dude, what do you guys think about this decision of them to kick it on the 2? It's still going to be a 2-score game. With 4 minutes left, I thought for sure they'd go for the touchdown. I'm guarding for a fake. Wow.
He converts here on the field goal try.
Dude, what do you guys think about this decision of that?
It's a beautiful drive down the field. Long drive by the offense. They do not get the 7 points. But unfortunately, they do get the field goal try, and they make it.
Wow. And they're kicking off.
Hester's got a chance to return this one.
Oh, what a spin. Hester still got it. All right, it's a 4-minute drive.
The Patriots take the field again on offense. They'll be looking for a repeat of their last drive. They came away with a touchdown and really had the defense on its heels.
That's all this is, boys, the 4-minute drive.
It looked so easy, and it was well done by their offense. And I think when you talk about situations like this, it really comes down to one thing, and the offensive line continue to dominate.
Taking off.
Oh, wow, what a run, man. Well, you're not going to sack me when all I do is throw screens and slants. You're not going to sack me ever. Questionable call by Coach McCarthy to take the 3 there. We're going to take this thing all the way down to the 2-minute.
Questionable call. extremely well called by Coach McCarthy. So,
2 minutes remaining, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Welcome back. Coming out of the two-minute warning here in the final quarter, they bring in the extra tight end. The Patriots will take the snap from the 25.
Now they're starting to use their timeouts. What? They didn't give me the first down on that? Gavin Covert. I do not have an Xbox One, but I'm getting one soon.
Feeds him again. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
I do not have an Xbox One. Might just be the ball game, ladies and gentlemen. The New England Patriots are going to be Super Bowl champions for the second year in a row. Let's go! Baby, let's fucking go, man. That's big. That's big time right there. Wow. I want to thank my fans. I want to thank my mom. I want to thank my dad. I want to thank my girlfriend. I want to thank my cat Bane. I want to thank the Gentlemen's Club League. Wow, that shit was fun. I'm already on to year number two.
The brotherhood will never be stronger than this moment. All the dreams coming out of you. The emotion of it all, it's almost overwhelming.
The emotion of it all is almost overwhelming. I agree.
All the practices.
All the practices. All the blood, sweat, and tears.
One day,
We spent 7 hours drafting. Oh.
And now that moment is realized.
The emotion of it all is almost overwhelming.
You'll be remembered as a Super Bowl champion.
All the blood, sweat, and tears.
For Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nantz saying so long from the Super Bowl.
So Nick Foles was Super Bowl MVP. For those that were wondering.
So Nick Foles was Super Bowl MVP. For those that were wondering.
Finish game.
Thank you.
My throat hurts. My throat hurts.